house here has shutters on it. Really weird. Every condo, apartment. This is how they all do it down here. These suckers probably go for $300,000, $400,000, $500,000 for a two bedroom, easily. This is a block off of Bourbon Street. There's some nice ones coming up here. Remodeling this one. Shutters on them. New Orleans, 1762. Up here is a bar down there, Chippy would like. But we're going this way. We're going down to the famous Bourbon Street. This is just crazy how all the apartments, condos, whatever you want to call these places, all have shutters. They all, I guess they get flooded or what, I don't know what. There's one that's open actually. These are all, there's a task force. Please do not sit on the steps. There are a lot of bums down here, I noticed. Oh, that's a nice house, look at that. I don't know if you can see it, gold chairs. It looks like a Trump house inside. And you can see we're getting down here to Bourbon Street. This is the next street coming down, it's Bourbon Street. And here is the famous Bourbon Street. White's Corner Pub, Black Heritage Gallery.
Thank you. know, they loosen it up. I noticed a number of people doing the armchair moves.
The armchair moves, the chair moves.
That motherfucker ain't moving. Look at that.
We want to play what you want to hear.